Arkansas is the track capital of the world, and Razorback men's and women's track and field is set to compete in the Razorback Invitational on Friday and Saturday, January 30th and 31st, inside the Randall Tyson Track Center. The event is all day, each day, with primetime events set for 6 p.m. until 8 p.m. on Friday and 1 p.m. until 4 p.m. on Saturday. Admission into the fastest indoor track in the world is just $5. All youth and UA students get in free.